Today's Bible reading, Hebrews chapter 10, verse 26. If we deliberately keep on sinning after we receive the knowledge of the truth, no sacrifice for sins is left. Hebrews chapter 10, verse 26.